1451, an Italian town was born in Genoa, Italy. His name was Christopher Columbus. He had three brothers and a sister. His dad's name is Domenico Colombo, and his mom's name is Susanna Fontana Rosa.
Isn't he adorable?
Christopher Columbus learned in Prince Henry's School of Navigation. He learned how to read by himself. After Filippo Maristrello died, he had a girlfriend that was Beatrice Pires de Arana. In the year 1488, Beatrice Pires de Arana, girlfriend of Christopher Columbus, gave birth to Ferdinand, even though they weren't married. Section 2, the journey. Christopher Columbus's first voyage was on August 3rd, 1492, in Palo de la Frontera in Spain.
Hoist the sails! And you, drop the deck!
On his voyage, he had three ships. The main ship was the Santa Maria, and the two ships that were following him were the Santa Maria. There were about 43 men on the Santa Maria. Columbus and the crew usually ate salted meals like salted beef, biscuits, salted flour, and more. When they didn't eat salted meals, they ate olive oil, vinegar, cheese, dried chickpeas, and more. They also drank wine and beer. Section 3, exploring new lands. On October 3rd, 1492, Columbus found a small island in the Bahamas and he named it to San Salvador.
This island shall be named San Salvador.
The crew was so happy that they found land, so the first thing they did when they were off of the ship was to kiss the sand. The crew were warmly welcomed and were given gifts to their respective states. The crew, his trip to the Indies ended in the year 1496, leaving 39 men behind him. Columbus wasn't a hero. He sold 500 natives to Spain, and if they didn't do their jobs well enough, they were punished by having their hands cut off. Christopher Columbus was often telling the world that the earth was round. Later on, he discovered Cuba, West Indies, the Bahamas, and Haiti. Columbus is one of the greatest and most famous.